Okay, so playing Leona, Azol versus a bit of everything. I feel comfortable with the way I play Leona, I feel like. So there's that. It's not a super hard champion, and I've played her quite a bit. First rounds are pretty rough. Oh no, I got really bad. I guess castle. Let's see what others got. This one's useless. This one could be good. Good if you build crit, I guess. Kinda meh. Okay. And this one is... yeah, could be good, I guess. Go for the other plant now. It's looking rough. I think Plated is the best option I can get. Obviously we go for a W max, because that's our only way to survive and to deal damage. Try to fix that one. Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure we win. Okay. Probably just gonna focus the Let's have some fun with hearts, dude. That's always funny. So we go hard swing into Sunfire. So I mean, Leona is just tanky by default with the W. It's quite insane actually. So I'm just gonna stand on them at all times. I hope that that's enough. Do we want anything here? Gaining 35% health, actually. Let's do that. A 15% adaptive force, that's a bit vague, but yeah. So obviously this one just scales with HP. I mean, if they both go for Azol and just completely ignores me, then I can use Castle quite effectively. But if not, then it's gonna be rough. I don't see how I win this, honestly. Maybe. If she does that. Ooh, okay. Did not expect that. Got a bunch of stacks as well, so that's nice. I probably should have used Castle there, but I... Since I was on Nico, I felt like that's... would just be worth. Okay, so not lost. I take that, honestly. Buy an elixir as well. That way I get more HP when I'm stacking. Yeah, so I play for a long game. I did not get that. I do not know how to play this one out. It's looking rough. Probably just Abyssal. I'll boost up the damage a bit. This one is also pretty good. doesn't give me HP, which I need now. Probably just play this one. Okay, well, that's not ideal. Let's see if I can. Pull this one through. Christ, dude. Somehow it's working. Immobilizing enemies, yeah, that's what's good. Because these two are. I'm surprised these are on 1 HP. Those are probably the ones we're up against next. I don't think these two wins against these. Also have light them up, which is, I think, one of the most broken augments. Of course we're up against Heimer. Loki, just let me do that and this. Alright, there's nowhere. Like, we need to buy or ban Heimerdinger. It's no way. Literally no counterplay to that. I don't know what to do in that situation. Honestly. I don't know, is it just stone plates? Maybe? Possibly. Demonic? Let's go demonic, we have no damage. Not lost at least. Let's pop them here. Complete shits, unfortunately.